set a new lap record. qualified for the next round of knockout competition.